Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make a rock using rock generator in Blender. We can use an add-on to generate rock in Blender. Go to Edit and Preferences, and then we can go to Get Extensions and search Extra Mesh Objects. And then check the box Install to install this add-on. And then we can close this panel and go to Add Mesh. And we can find rock generator. Click it to add a rock. And then we can go to the panel. There are many settings that we can set the rock. For example, we can go to presets and we can set it to river rock. Also, we can go to set it to asteroid. There are many options to set. For example, set stone, ice, back ocean, and others. I keep it in asteroid. And we can adjust the scale in X, Y, or Z, and we can use the setting to deform it and or give it more detail. I will keep this setting. Now we can add a simple rock material. I split the wheel parts into two. One is for reveal the material. Another one, I will switch it to shader editor. I close this panel, and we can add a new material. And I call it in rock. Close up to where we can see the principled VSDF shader look is added, and then we can use Shift A and search noise texture. And I put it here and use feather connect to base color. So we can see that if we adjust the scale, we can see the noise texture. And I adjust the tilt in one and roughness I increase a bit. So this is basis of rock texture. And then we can adjust the color. For example, we can use Shift A to search color ramp and put it here. We can change the color. For example, close up to view the color ramp and we can move the white color and make it to gray. Also, we can add one more color and change the color something like this. Also, we can add one more layer and add some green color, or we can make it a bit blue. So this is how we can make a rock and make a rock material in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.